And let's talk a little bit about this blue wave that we've all been talking about.
We hear a lot about it.
Yes, yeah. We do. For people who are not, talking about this day in, day out, what does that mean? Why do people think that that might happen? And then we should get into if we think it is going to happen.
Yeah. So the blue waves aren't just for the beach, right?
Yeah.
blue being the color of the Democratic Party, we think, or many think, not sure what I think on this, but many certainly think that they're going to have a big surge this fall.
Yeah.
They've been signing up all sorts of people, have been becoming members of the Democratic Party, coming to rallies. I believe we have a very high number of candidates who filed statewide yesterday. I don't know if it's the highest, but very, very high.
Mm-hmm.
Lots of people are taking an interest in politics this year, and much of that is because of what President Trump has generated as far as some of the controversies he's created. He's generated a lot of interest from both sides. So will that translate in Democrats not only filing to vote, signing up to vote, but actually coming to the polls in November? I think that's yet to be seen, but it's certainly not unprecedented.
Mm-hmm.
And, back in 2010, we saw a big Republican wave come through. It's not unprecedented. And it does, there are a lot of people talking about how they might either ride that wave or mitigate that wave around Lansing right now.